Catch one more installment, so to speak, here from Segovia, Spain, where it's freezing cold. Yes, I'm wearing a winter hat. It's spring, and that's just how it is. But with TRX, you can really work out anywhere, anytime. So it's just a matter of a bit of discipline. So let's go for it here. And the yoga swing up before. And I'm just going to move the camera back so you can really get everything in today. Hopefully this will capture everything there. Further back. Apologies. It's really difficult changing location on a regular basis, getting the camera just right, so to speak. But anyway, here we go. That should be a nice image there. Now, I believe we'll just focus on the TRX. And the grass, and that's it. Okay, there's not much microphone. I apologize. Microphone's a little missing in action, but just follow along. We'll be doing biceps, triceps, shoulders, legs, and abs. Full head-to-toe workout. Let's get going with this here. Lean back. Let's see, my head is successfully chopped off.
Let's try.
The camera a little bit further back. There we go. And biceps. Here we go. 10. Okay, and now shoulders, twisting elbows, rotation, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shoulders, Superman, extension straight out, 10 times, lift the heels, keep a good plank, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, try a little bit something of a tough row. Challenge yourselves. Not sure if the tie point's high enough here for the bar. Okay, we'll go from this side here using the pillar. Maybe a little more height with feet. And that's not gonna work either. So we'll just go into a nice push-up, yeah? Using the bar behind us, give a little height. Try to really get the heels, the whole foot, on the back of the wall if you have a wall behind you. And then almost bring yourself to horizontal, coming down for some nice push-ups here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we'll do the same thing, but now butterflies. So fists coming inside, fingers touching, and for the pecs, squeeze it together. 1, keep a good pull. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Okay, come down. Now we're gonna dig our heels in and do some legs here. So I got the straps rather high. So if we go in reverse plank with shoes here, we can still get the angle and grab it in there and do some knee crunches. So pulling up and 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 extra, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And now some mini abductors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now for abs, let's just go for straight abs. You got the feet nice and high, we'll smack the floor, and we want to do 50 of those. So come on up, let's go for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is the last exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 25. We're halfway there. 25 more. This is it. Home stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5. Okay, great. Well, there we go. Thank you very much for joining. And please subscribe to Michael Sands TRX Yoga and Meditation Channel. Have a great day and see you soon.